Mississippians must be registered to vote today in order to vote in the primary and general elections. Voters can go to their local circuit clerk's office to register before 5 p.m. All mail-in voter registration applications must be postmarked by May 9th. The primary and general elections will be held Tuesday, June 7th. If you would like to check your voter registration information, just go to our website, WJTV.com.